Hey guys, Cassie11 here, and I'm bringing you to The Walking Dead. We're gonna play, I think this is season one, not sure. But this is not the TV show, this is the video game based off of the comic. Subtitles are on. And I have this on standard mode. So, let's get into it. I have a feeling we're that character in the backseat of the police car.
Well, I reckon you didn't do
that. Oh, this is that kind. It's a kind of that game. Why do you say that?
I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. It's about now, I guess that. Every time. I followed your case a little bit.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the volume up. Okay, let's resume.
I got nephew up with you, TK. You teach there long?
Got on a flick near.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
I got no strength.
Sure don't. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control.
Okay.
I'm proud of this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. He just wailing back there. Said it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you
were. The car available for you coming to 12.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. I'm telling him he's got to stop. That's government property. I'll be forced to lap him otherwise. So he stops, having exhausted all his options, starts to find out for his mom.
Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Man. Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. He actually believed it himself.
Okay.
If goes to show, people up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I can say so. This other time...
I knew hitting a person with a car would do damage, but not that much. I feel sorry for that old man. Should've seen how much he was flailing.
Hey, officer, are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here. Officer?
That doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car. He's not moving. He must have the handcuff keys on him. During the wreck.
Yeah, kick out the window.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay, we're looking around right now and try to find, Oh, wait, we can just actually move. Literally. Yeah, I forgot you can move in this game. I'll turn up the brightness a little bit for you guys. You probably can't see anything. Oh crap, I forgot to apply them. That should do it. There. Great philosophy.
Officer? God damn. Officer? God damn. Officer?
Okay. Okay, I'm back. Might be a little delay because this camera's stupid. Won't focus. There we go. Holy crap. That's a reasonable thing to ask. What's that?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
That was ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. Let's let it the way it is.
Probably inspecting it.
Anybody up there? Hello? Anybody in there? Help!
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I do it.
Jokes. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode of Walking Dead here. If you guys liked it, comment, subscribe, and punch that like button out the window. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys. Okay, in the next video. Peace. That was a noob moment.